Hey, what's going on, guys? Blaze Gaming here. Today is going to be a new Kickstarter episode of our Shovel Knight series. Shovel Knight is a lot like Mario Bros., but it's got chiptune music and it's 2D. So, it's completely new, it's really fun. I suggest you go try it out. If you like this video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and maybe we'll do more episodes. Hope you enjoy! Guys, so before we get into today's video, I just gotta let you know that in the background, my sister is going to be singing to some of her Disney music. So just don't pay attention to that and pay attention to me. But if you like the singing, tell me in the comments and I'll let her sing some more in the videos. Anyways, that was just a quick intermission. Let's just jump right in. So we are back in Shovel Knight. It's this really cool game. We're just going to be starting this thing. Create a character, then get into the actual game. I might have to adjust my controls in a little bit, but bear with me. Because I'm not used to these controls, I'm more used to the controls on the Switch. Get to start the game and learn the story. I'm not gonna read it, you can read it for yourself. Pause it. Justice and spirits. Wait, hold on. What are my controls? Sorry, I'm not used to these controls. I gotta look. Attack is J. That's not gonna happen.
Battery low.
Or not. Oh well. Okay. Yes, Batman songs. It's shoveling time! Yay! This game is so fun, guys. And the music is amazing. Just let me get through these planes of passage, I guess. I think that's what these levels are called. I think that's what this level is called. You can see the Tower of Fate in the background there. We're gonna be playing through this game, doing a Let's Play. Feel free to follow along at home if you want to. That's a checkpoint. You can see my gold in the top left there. He's gonna farm this dude. Because why not? Got quite a bit of riches. That gold is gonna be very useful later on when we can buy items. You're probably what was your brother's head. Occasionally, in the wall, there are like these secret things, like look right here. If you hit them, it blows up a little tunnel area where you can get into places. Sometimes it's a little less obvious, but it's still fun. This game is like a puzzle platform game, kind of. So we're gonna try and go for the secret stuff. We're not doing like a speedrun this game. If it looks like it, that's not what we're doing. Wow, I already died. That was fast. You drop money on death. That was the first time we died. Come here, big dragon boy. Die. Die. If it looks like I've played this game before, I actually have with my friend. And we played it on the Nintendo Switch, not on Steam, which is where I'm playing it now. But we got pretty far before we had to stop. Oh my gosh, why do I keep dying? I thought I was better at this game. I'm losing so much money. But at least I get to hear this awesome song again. Jellos. Yes, I call them Jellos. I know it's in proper grammar, but whatever. Third attempt at this secret area here. Let's go. Let's not die this time. I have did you see that little thing with the music note on it? That's a music sheet. If you go to the village and take it to this guy, I know he can play you any music that you've collected. So it's like a party. It's awesome. But first we gotta actually collect the music. This might be a pain. Winged dragon. Give me the chicken. The chicken. You're free to die. Parkour. Dang. Oh well, it's probably just something that's not gonna play out there. As I said before, if you guys buy this game on Steam, you can play along with this tutorial. It'll be fun. If you guys want, share in the Discord or whatever that you actually did buy it, and then maybe we can do a Let's Play together or something. Who knows? I can give you a shout out in a Let's Play episode. Bro, that's mama. Don't touch. This is obviously the real area, not the secret area. Can you like not, dude? I'm trying to get to this secret area over here. Yeah, there we go. Music should be. Aha! Secret area. Ah! Yes, money. I do be rich. Oh, Money is probably the most important thing in this game. If you don't have it, then you're screwed. Because you need to buy upgrades on your armor, your weapons. The drop from the sky. So the boss is the next level. Yep. Black Knight. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later, you cerulean coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside, Black Knight. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has dulled your senses. Can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. And her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel! Oh, that was a bad. I'm gonna do this battle without taking any damage. Let's go. Die! That was all too easy. Zoom. He ran away. Yes, the dream where we catch Shield Knight. Yay! Oh, hey, look! I got an achievement. Let's go. This is the music guy I was talking about earlier. Strike the earth. Yes, I want you to perform it for anything. I want you to perform it. Yes, please.
I will gladly buy a Mio ticket.
I'll buy more Mio tickets, yes, spend all my money on upgrading health. He's making me food. I'm gonna eat it, and you see this health bar at the top where it says life? That's gonna go from 4, 5, I now have 6 health. Ooh, yay, down here. I'm not a witch. This is Mona. She's depressed. I got money! Yay! Money! Yeah! Yeah! Money! This dude. Fishing rod or chaos orb. I want that chaos orb, but I don't have enough money because I spent it all on upgrading my health. Which was a smart idea, you'll see later on why. But I'll just have to end the video here, guys. Sadly. If you like this video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. And then maybe, just maybe, we can do another episode. See you next time!